Hi guys, I'm about to go in the studio to go and record my verse for Twerk It with Busta Rhymes. Here we go.
Oh, chat, true, you're rich, where your wallet? Yeah, you have it, give me it. Cartel, Beanie Man, Bounce a Killer too, roll a weed, bust a Dutch, and Rizzly too, broke it out. Flip land, pan your head, girl, Brooklyn, where we shoot. Net girl, Trinidad, and that jams me a checkbook.
You know, she just really jumped out the window. And you gotta be careful when you pick fights. And that's what I've learned in this business. You just never know. You dig? I'm just sitting here doing what I gotta do. And, I mean, I'm in this game because I can do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody is coming up here with some white wigs and speaking facts. Like, nobody's brave enough to come up here and do what the hell I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? And not a lot of people know that. You know? And that's just how I feel. And with regards to the studio, I mean, like, when I'm in the studio and I ask for some damn champagne with something like weed, or can I get something, I'm considered a little bitch. But when Wayne come in the studio, Drake come in the studio, they want they shit, then they get it. And they consider bosses, you know what I'm saying? But when I gotta do stuff, when a woman asks for something, they're considered a little bitch. And I don't understand. It's not like it's on me. No. It's because I'm a little bitch. It's just me. And I don't understand. It's just too much. I don't understand.
On your face, if you wasn't so ugly, I'd put my dick in your face.
Dick in your face.
Make day of the bitches, slap these hoes.